Oh shit. What the f- Just literally can't do the jump. Yo, I can't do it. Oh no, no! What the fuck was that? That's dope. That's a nasty trophy name, though. Watch it.
And you know, Arctic Alaska, hunting is a really important part of life. It's not just about going and shooting something. It's about going and putting food on the table. But more importantly, you know, subsistence hunting isn't just about the insular family unit. It's about feeding the whole community. And I think that's one of the beautiful things about subsistence hunting in Alaska is that people go out and they'll go get, you know, fish, or they'll get a caribou, and they'll get, you know, seals and whales. And one of the first things they'll do is they'll say, oh, I need to take this to the elders. This isn't just about one individual surviving or one family surviving. It's about the whole community.
We didn't just go out and kill and butcher and put in the freezer. It's like a ritual that I learned from my parents.
It's all about relationship. I don't know, I think there's a lot of camaraderie involved. And just being out on the land or being out on the ocean, it's like getting back in tune.
I'd rather be out there. To me, once I go out there, it's the world that I learn from.
I don't know why, man, but the lady comes across as, like, crazy. But, it just kind of cracks me up, man. Oh, man, I want to see, what was up there, man? I thought that it would be there. No? I guess not, man. Alright, man, sorry guys. I want to make sure. Oh my God, turn around, girl. Are we gonna fill up or what? Did it, man. I get it. There he is. He just popped out a little early before. Oh my god, what do I have to do? Does it only move like 3 times on my character? Oh my god, jump, fuck. After I hit this one, man, I'm definitely gonna cut this video off. Because this is crazy. Oh, duh, man. Okay, yeah. That's what it is, man. We just fucked this shit up. Such a fucking stupid thing in the game. Oh shit. Thank you. god, man. What is the fucking... Oh my god, man. Is this what, like, the game is really forcing us to do? I doubt this has to be at all accurate. You gotta be kidding me. Not that low. Definitely over here. Okay, so all roads lead to Fox doing that. Now you take the girl, you do that. Countdown, Brian. Oh! My goodness. I have that whole thing on, man. You know what? I can't keep playing this thing. Be here forever. I'm gonna end the video here. Let me see. I'm going to end the video here because it's 1 a.m. in the morning and I have to work and I have a meeting at 9. So, I will see you guys as always. Thank you so much for watching and look forward to more Never Alone. I'm definitely going to beat this game. Alright, talk to you guys later. Peace.